Hello, my name's Rory, and I guess I'm doing shit, but you need a big spoon, a little spoon, just a cup you need, a cup, bananas, you need one banana, and one peach. So you'll cook the bananas and peaches, and then they'll look like that, maybe. Yeah. Then you put a little milk in it, and then you start squishing it up. And if it doesn't work, you need a little more milk, okay?
Or you put too much milk in it. And
you should have a in it. Come on, y'all. And then you'll be pushing it and squashing. You'll be hot at first. Because peaches and bananas. Well, bananas? Yeah, you need the peach skin now. You can't just peel it and get all the peach skin out. But that's what it's looking like. That's the milk in it too. So you should already get your milk poured in it. I don't even know how this is turning out. I'll just watch this on TV. I think. Okay, I know how it's going to turn out. But everything should be looking good. You can eat squished bananas too. They're going to be bad. Good. You can eat squished carrots. You can just go buy some squished carrots. I have had squished carrots one time. If I had a fruit bowl, I could shape it. Oh, George, you can make plum. You can put a plum in it, but I don't want to put a plum in it. That's not my thing. Look, it's turning up. Look. That is it. That's what's turning up. Hold on. So this is what it's turning out to be. That's what it's becoming. It'll be a while until this is probably done. Probably an hour or so. Probably 30 minutes. 15. I don't know. If you don't pay attention to the time when you make this, you probably won't get it right. So you just want to put all the fruit together. So it looks nasty. It may taste nasty to you, but it depends if you like it or not. You can try this at home, like I'm doing. We just went to store, got some foods, came back, and it's like 3:19. We just picked my brother up. I had to go to the doctor, so I stayed home from school. Alyssa's probably coming over today. I don't know. She could be grounded. Grounded. Alyssa's 10 and she gets grounded. I'm 8 and I don't get grounded. I've never got grounded before in my whole life. So you can check that out. Oh, you could go to Lily and Landon. You can go to that. Yeah. But it is fantastic. I can go to a show and do it. Like, it's awesome. I'm still doing this. It's looking good. It's looking nasty. See, you probably think it's looking nasty. Now, you'll just let it sit for a minute if you have to go to the bathroom, but anyways, you'll still have to let it sit. Just start cooking it. Usually I use the blender, but we have one, but my mom won't let me use it. We'll still be making it. But I do hope I get some comments. Honey, come.
Putting it on my YouTube.
That's it. And then, when you're done, it should look like that. Well, bye, that's all for now. I hope I get some comments. So, yeah. Bye, I'm 8. Hope I get some comments. Go to elementary school. So, bye, yeah.